day of the Independence Day of Bangladesh, which places on the 26th of March. It's a very important day for the all citizens in Bangladesh. It's a very exciting day as well, because that day Bangladesh has gained their independence in 1971. On the 7th of March, the father of the nation, Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, had said a speech, not an ordinary speech, a spiritual speech that led 10 lakh people, which is 1 million people, to gain confidence, to gain power, strength, to make an independent country, which is Bangladesh right now.
মনে রাখবা, রক্ত যখন দিয়েছি রক্ত আরো দেব, এদেশের মানুষকে মুক্ত করে ছাড়বো ইনশাআল্লাহ। এবারে সংগ্রাম আমাদের মুক্তির সংগ্রাম, এবারে সংগ্রাম স্বাধীনতার সংগ্রাম।
The 7th of March, speech of Bangabandhu was so inspirational that speech made everyone get up from the floor and they all got inspired by his speech, all worked together. And on the 26th of March 1971, they got their independence. One speech he said, the most famous quote, Ebarer Shongram, Amar De Muktir Shongram, Ebarer Shongram, Shadinotar Shongram. Thank you all for watching this video, and also, and happy Independence Day, and joy Bangla!